exercising my right to vote dito sa Mandaluyong Elementary School. With us are the people from
San Felipe Parish
dito sa simbahan.
DPCRB.
Ayan, dito meron ng patubig.
Yes.
Meron pang pakendi, oh. Pero until supply last, di ba po?
Yes, we have a lot of food here. Please come with us. Exercise your boat.
Kaya di ba ang saya bumoto dito sa amin? Siyempre, kukuha na muna ako kasi baka mahaba ang pila. Mamaya, babalikan ko pa sila uli. Kaya, for more of this, botohan. Oh, may ganun pa, oh! Please do visit my blog at www.occasionsofjoy.com. See you there, sir. See you there po. Thank you. Boto na, mga kababayan. Pumili ng tamang kandidato. Hello po. Oh, ang daming food! The earlier you vote, the better. Look, wala pang masyadong tao rito. And inside, I can see a familiar face. Inside doon, bawal doon ng cameras and videos. But I can see from here, yung si Miss Jasmine. She is the teacher of advisor of Julia in grade 4 sa Dominican College. Hello, ma'am. She can see. There's Miss Jasmine. I can see she's busy. Kaya para sa lahat ng mga guro na nagsiservisyo ngayon para sa ating halalan, saludo po kami sa inyo kasi mahirap po yung ginagawa ninyo. Hi, Ma'am Jasmine. There she is. Kaya huwag pong pairali ng manyana habit. Vote as early as you can para wala pa pong mahabang pila. Kaya for more of these halalan, please do visit my blog at www.occasionsofjoy.com. See you there.